regulate that without any other light interference you can bring everywhere. So
are these flashing patterns?
Well, that's how I check. And then yeah, you can reach out in the VR, and it's pretty, you know, intuitive. And then those are just prototypes. So like in the future, we can, you know, design this one like as a ring or whatever, as long as it has the LED lights, right? It checks. And also in the future, we will do like body position as well. So for example, you can put the light bulb like the LED light in front of here, and then body here, so you know, so check me as well. And this is our IMU, and then can attach on your chest, so like you can, you know, lean forward, lean back, also just kind of body movement. So with this whole system, right now it is a developer kit, so we expect to release the consumer version Q2 and Q3. Right now we engage a lot of developers, like create the content. And right now we have developers creating the games, and then also like education, application, healthcare, like the simulation stuff as well. Because they request a lot of input injections. But like the developer tells us, like they currently maybe use the other input solutions, but most of them are PC based. So you have to carry around, and it requires a lot of investment out there. But with the mobile VR, with our whole system, it's just simple and then grab to go, and it works with other, you know, mobile VR like a headset as well. We have the Unity SDK, and very easy just to plug in. And also we kind of doing the licensing as well, and work with our partners like for headset manufacturers. You can try it.
Okay.